Stephanie Silva joins us live with more on how this all works. Good morning.
Oh, look at you.
Yeah, I'm getting ready to go to work, okay? I can turn into any cone that you need out there. You have hazardous material in your house? You can just use me to let people know that it's around there. And check this out. I got a stick because I've been having such a hard time with the social distancing. So, Julie, this is how we're gonna do this.
Okay.
Okay, so here's the thing though. Hanley's Western Wear, it's Western and workwear. So they're not like doing their Western stuff. They're only doing the things that workers, blue collar workers need. And right now they need that stuff because they're working. You had somebody call and say that they're working 7 days a week, right?
Yeah. We've got a lot of SMUD and PG&E guys who are still out there and construction workers. I had a guy yesterday who called and said they're working on the hospital and he needed work boots. He got a hole in them. So today I have a FaceTime shopper. We're doing a lot of curbside pickups, but more importantly, just deliveries. I'm here by myself and I'm just trying to be there for the guys who are working and women who are working. We sell men and women's workwear. So we're just trying to be as safe as we possibly can and pack up the goodies that men and women need right now in this tough time.
Yeah, and this is the thing too. This is highly essential right now. And we can walk around so we can kind of show some of the things that you have here because, you know, some of these things you can find in like your Walmart and, you know, those types of stores. But shopping local, that's just one thing that we know this situation is going to highly affect the local businesses. So why would you recommend people coming out here instead of going to those bigger stores?
So I'll say here, for one, we're small business and we just appreciate any support. So we're here in 6 months. For two, we've got work boots that are OSHA approved, FDA approved, steel toe, composite toe, electrical hazard boots that guys need and they are mandated by the state. They're working and they have to have them. And that was the call yesterday. His steel toe boots were gone and he's like, I need a pair. My feet are hurting and, you know, there's a hole in it. So we're just here for all of those necessities. Neon high-vis shirts that guys have to have. And mandated by the state. So we're just here for the necessities. Antibacterial soap, every time I pack up a package and deliver it, we're doing deliveries and curbside pickup for all the men and women who need necessities right now.
Okay, so all they have to do is FaceTime you. So how do they do that? What's the number?
So the number is 916-849-0919. And right now I actually have a FaceTime shopper.
Okay.
So yeah, this is Caleb and I am getting him high viz and I'm gonna actually pick out his favorite pair of work boots that just busted. So I know what he wears. Typically that doesn't always happen, but he's a local. So I'm gonna grab his boots, pack this up, and we just take payments over the phone. I'll put it on, easy, wrap it up, and he's out front, so I'll deliver it to him at curbside pickup.
Okay, cool. Yeah. All right, well, let me go and help her out so she's not alone, keeping that 6 foot distance.
I love it.
That I'm now finally sticking to.
You got
literally.
It.
Yes,
we have high hopes.
I like your boom, yeah. Like there.
I also like the fit on her.
Yeah,
you know, she looks like the Lego.